I mean, who knows what goes on underneath, my brother? Ooh, it's so dark and scary down there.
I swear it wasn't me. No, it, man. It was them what started it.
Hey, babes, don't interrupt me, please.
You reduced him to nothing.
What's the matter with you? Are you also a special case or something?
If they hadn't gone on strike, and if they had just accepted their shitty, miserable little lives, this wouldn't have happened.
It's not a joke, eh? Huh?